Let's try the same basic rock groove from the first quarter note exercise, but let's put eighth notes on the hi-hat. And then to reiterate, snare drum on 2 and 4 and bass drum on 1 and 3.